حديث 154، حديث 154، حديث عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فيما يروي عن ربه تبارك وتعالى قال: إن الله كتب الحسنات والسيئات ثم بين ذلك، فمن هم بحسنة فلم يعملها كتبها الله عنده حسنة كاملة، وإن هم بها فعملها كتبها الله عز وجل عنده 10 حسنات إلى 700 ضعف، إلى أضعاف كثيرة. وإن هم بسيئة فلم يعملها كتبها الله عنده حسنة كاملة، وإن هم بها فعملها كتبها الله سيئة واحدة. رواه البخاري ومسلم. So this great hadith of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام from the 40 hadith of Imam al-Nawawi رحمه الله, that hadith قدسي, that إن الله, indeed Allah سبحانه وتعالى, كتب الحسنات والسيئات. He wrote the حسنات, the plural of حسنة, good deeds, والسيئات, the bad deeds. ثم بين ذلك, then he made very clear about how the حسنات, the good deeds versus the bad deeds. فمن هم بحسنة. الهم is not a physical action. There are things happens to the person before he physically do something. People do not just do physical things. Right? They're not robots. They have to think. So there's a whim. You know, the whim comes in from shaitan, from hadith al-nafs, person talking to himself. That sounds good. No, things like this. Hadith al-nafs, there's no reward or punishment. And then it takes the person, and there are many details, levels, but till he reaches the level of al-ham. Al-ham, that means there is, he's about to do the action. Now he is firm, his heart is upon that he wants to do the hasana. There's a level which is attached to the physical action, which is called al-azm. Al-azm is the determination which is nothing in between, between the azm and the action. So if a person makes azm and to commit a sin, he has to repent to Allah if he didn't do it. Because that means what? That means something happened other from him that prevented him. That means he already made a decision and he'd start taking the first step. Then they arrested him, he died, whatever. So here al-ham is right before that. His heart is upon hamma bihasana. He's about to make a hasana, a good deed. فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا But he didn't do it. كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ عِنْدَهُ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would record it by him حَسَنَةً كَمِيرًا. One reward is written for him for his good intentions. To do a hasana. وَإِنْ هَمَّ بِهَا فَعَمِلَهَا So if he hamma biha, he now have the zeal to do it. And he did it. كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ عِنْدَهُ 10 حَسَنَاتِ The minimum is 10 hasanat if he physically does it. To 700 ضعف multiplication. إلى أضعاف كثيرة is even more multiplications of the reward. All of that is according to one's ikhlas, one's following the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, the determination, the love of Allah. And what makes it also with the multiplications of the rewards is the أعمال القلوب. How much خشوع, devotion, how much love of Allah, how much hope for the rewards from Allah, how much fear of Allah. And also another thing, as the ulama, they say, how much, I don't know if it's correct to say, credit that the person has. How much good deeds that he has. Because this is tijara with Allah, trade with Allah. So if someone is making a trade with 1 million, he gets 10%, is different than someone makes a trade with 100. So someone that is among those who are righteous and they have good deeds, by default for them, is the reward is multiplied so much. So, and Allah knows best who would get what, of the multiplication of the reward, but the minimum is 10. وإن هم بسيئة, and if he has the هم to do commit a sin, فلم يعملها, not the عزم, but this is the هم, that means he thought of committing a sin and then he didn't do it. كتبه الله عنده حسنة كاملة. It will be written for him a complete حسنة. And he left it. Why? It was his decision to leave it. Versus العزم, العزم, something else other than him prevented him. Right? So that means he needs to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the other one. But this مجرد الهم, and he left it out of the fear of Allah, he gets a complete حسنة. وإن هم بها فعملها. And if he has the هم, the zeal to do it, فعملها, that means he did it. كتبها الله سيئة واحدة. It will be recorded as one sin. So therefore, he is a real loser. As one of the companions of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, when his سيئات takes over his حسنات. So, and this shows the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and how a person should use his time so that he accumulate the حسنات and to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from his سيئات. He put that with what's mentioned in the ayat and الران over the hearts and all of these things, and the person will have the balanced understanding of the حسنات versus the سيئات. And many great benefits, of course, as a result of that, but we'll stop here, inshallah. If you have any questions, please go ahead. But the attendance code is عليون. The attendance code is عليون, whether it's in Arabic or in English. Someone asked, can you please explain how كانوا من الذين means they used to laugh at, when من usually means from. No, كانوا من الذين آمنوا يضحكون. And من, from, or كانوا من الذين آمنوا, they used to laugh from the believers. This is the laughing is coming from them. Why they're laughing? Because they see the believers. So it doesn't have to be laugh at. This is why they're laughing. So كانوا من الذين آمنوا يضحكون. فلان ضحك من فلان. Someone ضحك من فلان. From فلان, that means, it doesn't have to be from, but that's what it means. ضحك من فلان, that means he laughed at him, or he laughed because he looked at so and so he laughed, as a way of mocking or belittling and so on. Because there's ضحك من, and ضحك على فلان is the same thing as ضحك من فلان. It both give the same meaning. And the hadith, of course, as you see, there's many dhamair there that needs to be observed. So this is a good example of how many, like if we, 1 minute, inshallah. If you go to the hadith again, inshallah, just 2 minutes, inshallah. As you see, إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَتَبَ الْحَسَنَاتِ وَالسَّيِّئَاتِ ثُمَّ بَيَّنَ ذَلِكَ ذَلِكَ اسمه إشارة. فمن هم بحسنة فلم يعمل ها. What's the ها refers to? حسنة. كتبها. Allah would write it. حسنة. عنده. عند is by. عنده by Allah. حسنة مفعول به. Complete حسن. وإن هم بها. And if he did هم بها by it. فعملها. So he did it. كتبها. Again, all of that because it's feminine. كتبها الله عز وجل عنده 10 حسنات إلى 700 ضعف multiplication إلى أضعاف كثيرة. وإن هم بسيئة فلم يعملها, he did not, فلم يعملها, كتبها الله عنده حسنة كاملة. وإن هم بها meaning بسيئة فعملها, كتبها الله سيئة واحدة. بارك الله فيكم وصلى الله وسلم على محمد وصحبه وسلم. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك, اشهد ان لا اله الا انت, استغفرك واتوب اليك.